And we are following even more breaking news this morning. Police investigating after a person died in Hillcrest. Medics got to the scene on Albert Street near Upas around 5:30 this morning. That's where they found someone with trauma to their upper body. They tried to save that person's life, but that person did not make it. Police are investigating this as a homicide. We are working to get more information and we'll update you on air on 10 News.